You just end up being like a big, you come out of cryosleep just being a big puddle.
Pretty much, yeah.
Which is maybe explains why they always put them in those tubes, because it would be easier to clean up because they would be all contained like in a bucket. When would we die?